lives matter, black lives matter, any race matters. Edinburgh Castle. Knock the door, they might let us in. Pardon? Which one is William Wallace again? Robert the Bruce.
Wallace, the one that doesn't have the crown.
That's
Robert was a king.
Is there a shortcut here going to Prince's
Edge? There used to be, but I don't know if it's open. If I get there, I might be shut there.
Let's just check. was just checking.
I'm going home, so I
couldn't
call the bacon.
So feel
what's
like
that? This weekend, next weekend.
I think this Friday or
Saturday.
Friday
or Saturday,
okay.
We just explore the garden next time.
Because
it's about to shut.
You're stuck in it. Oh, there's bloody stairs to walk up.
Where? What arm?
Yeah, that one, the clock, it was the clock, didn't it? You've not put any arms on it, maybe that clock was just a floor.
Yeah, the cocoa clock.
That was a floral clock, that's what it's called.
No, today it's honouring the key worker. Thank you. Thank you for your service.
I don't want to get too far, maybe the door is fine.
one coming, heading to the airport. Easiest way to go to the airport. I missed my flight. Military tattoo? But this one is a poster. I know, but they will just. They probably prepared this before the lockdown because look, this is a marketing material for the military tattoo. Shame they have to postpone the event, but it's better to be safe than sorry. I know you don't want the virus, it's not funny. The grass are green. I love that willow tree. The Scottish National Gallery. It's free to get in, but it's sharp. Magnificent painting every day. That's the military tattoo, that's why. What is it? We managed to see the castle because there's no military tattoo, or else it would be. The mound. It's called the mound. very famous in English literature. The Writers Museum here.
I think, yeah, it's the door, I think it's got the door.